Hello, good afternoon all. So dear students, today we will start our practical file related. Okay, last day our main topic is yoga and lifestyle and especially preventions of asthma or lifestyle diseases preventions. But today our main topic is practical file. After this, related of last day topic also in practical. Okay, dear students, so firstly, again, start of grade 12th topic is main practical file. It is main, our lesson is the main practical file and our main topic is record file. So due to lockdown period, all students in at home, so especially maybe you are coming school very less time after COVID. Hope so, after 1 month, 31st August, after maybe you joined school. Hope so, maybe after 1 month. So, very less time in join the schools. So, dear students, especially this time, complete your practical files. Okay, especially physical education subject, practical file is most important. I mean, 70 marks is theory or 30 marks is your practical file. So our specially 30 marks practical file related of is main practical file and practical or P, okay, practical file and P practical. Okay, this is our main practical file and P practical. So P practical is main, first is physical fitness test. This is the 6th marks. Okay, so total physical education practical is the main 30 marks. Okay, this is practical total is 30 marks. But this is the different steps. First step is physical fitness test. This is the your fitness level, especially this is sprints, few standing broad jumps, yeah, chin-ups, push-ups, yeah, few athletic events, yeah, few throwing events. This is the check for especially physical fitness test, especially shuttle run and pull-ups, bent knee sit-ups, standing broad jump. This is the fitness style checking. Okay, this is the physical fitness test. After this, next is game and sports of skill. This is the 7 marks. Second concept of games and sports of skill. So games and sports of skill, any student choose any different games, especially syllabus of grade 12 is the different games, especially basketball, volleyball, football, kho-kho, kabaddi, yeah, any cricket. Okay, so football, hockey, handball, volleyball, this is all games for grade 12 syllabus, especially mentioned also. So after this in this concept, so main is game and sports skill. So any student choose any game, this is the main skill checking. It means skill checking, for example you choose volleyball game, so external are coming in front of you and saying you start jump and smash service, yeah, how many types of service. Okay, this is a running jump and throw service, yeah, tennis service. This is a different types of services. So anyone choice for your game. Okay, so game and sports check the skills. Okay, hockey also dribbling, explain dribbling, show up, and football dribbling, football game related, basketball jump and shoot. This is the different skills checking. Okay, so after this is main yoga practices. This is the 7 marks. So specially check this if it is yoga asanas, any to sitting, standing, laying asanas difference. So specially for demonstration for you. Okay, this is the main practical part of yoga practices. So after this, 4th concept is Viva Wise health game sports and yoga. Okay, so this is specially Viva. This is the practical file related Viva in only sports related, yeah, yoga related, yeah, health game and sports, anyone, sports, especially for in practical file related. Okay, for example, you choose volleyball game, so external put the question for only volleyball games also, yeah, animal Olympic medal also, so games and sports related questions only volleyball. Okay, how many medals in ancient Olympic games, how many types of medals in ancient Olympic game, so you can say ancient Olympic games no medals, only grains, yeah, vegetables, yeah, only birds, yeah, animals gifted. He is the first person. But modern Olympic games only for medals, gold, silver and bronze. This is the confused question. Okay, so after this, next is main record file. So today our main topic is record file related. So dear students, record file is main paperwork for practical file. So due to COVID, the COVID-19 started, so decision. So this time all students sit at home, so start practical file. Okay, this is the main task. So when you student are come in the school, so don't waste your time. Okay, this is the main practical time. Okay, so only for this time start practical files. So first practical is the main, this record file, first practical is the fitness test administration for all items. So fitness test for all items, main is especially your test and book, test and measurement chapter. Okay, this chapter also mentioned all test fitness related. Okay, especially fitness related test all also in this chapter. So especially all student describe fitness test administration for all items, especially when 50 yard dash, shuttle run, so explained all one by one. Okay, explain all one by one. This is the fitness test administration for all items. So especially standing broad jump, explain all when how much type of equipment, when start and after then scoring. This is the explain all one by one. This is practical related. Next is second practical is procedure of asanas for each lifestyle diseases. This topic also explained fully in the last day, especially prevention asanas, yeah, especially lifestyle diseases. Okay, so especially this practical second is procedure of asanas for each lifestyle disease. So each lifestyle diseases, every time, yeah, many time I'm seeing this times. So every family member, it means every family, one or two members diseases related, especially obesity, diabetes related, yeah, hypertension, BP problem. This is the common problems in every family. Okay, so especially obesity reduced related two asanas, diabetes reducing related 2-3 asanas, asthma reducing related 2-3 asanas, hypertension. This is the common lifestyle diseases at this present time. So dear students, especially for each lifestyle diseases, obesity, diabetes, asthma and hypertension. So every lifestyle disease related preventions of any two asanas. Okay, main procedure and benefits of these asanas. For example, obesity. This is the main lifestyle diseases. So especially main obesity related diseases, first explain which asana, especially Vajrasana, for example, Hasanasana, Trikonasana, yeah, Ardhamachandrasana. This is all for obesity related, obesity diseases, removing related asanas. Okay, so especially explain one by one. First explain obesity disease. So lifestyle disease, this is the obesity, and removing this obesity is prepare this asanas. Especially first asana is Vajrasana. So explain Vajrasana. First is procedure of Vajrasana. After then explain benefits of Vajrasana. After this mean precautions of Vajrasana. This is main obesity later. Second asana is Hastotanasana, Trikonasana, Ardhamachandrasana. Explain any two asanas. Okay, both lifestyle disease. This is practical too. Obesity related, diabetes related, related asanas, पश्चिमोत्तानासन, पवन मुक्ता आसन, अर्धमचंद्र आसन, भुजंग आसन, दिस इज ऑल डायबिटीज डिसीज रिमूविंग दिस आसन्स. ओके, सेम इज मेन प्रोसीजर ऑफ दिस आसन्स, बेनिफिट्स एंड मेन प्रिकॉशंस ऑफ दिस आसन्स. ओके, आफ्टर दिस थर्ड डिसीज इज अस्थमा. सो अस्थमा डिसीज इज स्पेशली फॉर रिमूविंग दिस आसन्स, चक्र आसन्स, गौमुख आसन्स, पवन मुक्त आसन्स, भुजंग आसन्स and Matsya Asana. This is specially for prevention asthma asanas. Okay, so after this, next last disease is hypertension. So hypertension also is the disease for this common disease. So lifestyle disease also. So this asana is removing the prevention of this asana is hypertension is main asana is Tadasana ya Vajrasana, पवन मुक्तासन, अर्धचक्रासन, भुजंगा आसन या शव आसन. दिस इज ऑल आसन. सो एक्सप्लेन ओनली टू आसन इन प्रैक्टिकल फाइल. मेन इज लाइफस्टाइल डिसीज इज हाइपरटेंशन. प्रिवेंशन ऑफ दिस डिसीज इज स्पेशली आसन इज मेन वज्रासन. सो एक्सप्लेन प्रोसीजर ऑफ वज्रासन एंड आफ्टर दिस बेनिफिट्स ऑफ वज्रासन एंड प्रिकॉशंस ऑफ दिस आसन. So specially this is the lifestyle diseases asanas. Okay, so after this third part is any one game choices for you. Grade 12 syllabus, this is basketball, football, khokho, volleyball, handball, hockey, cricket. This is all games. So anyone student interested any one game, especially main maximum students like Indian game hockey, या मैनी स्टूडेंट्स लाइक क्रिकेट, या मैनी स्टूडेंट्स लाइक बास्केटबॉल. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू योर चॉइस या योर इंटरेस्ट. सो ऑल स्टूडेंट्स वन गेम डिस्क्राइब फुल. फर्स्ट इज दिस गेम एक्सप्लेन हिस्ट्री. ओके, सो आफ्टर दिस हिस्ट्री, आफ्टर दिस हिस्ट्री रिलेटेड फंडामेंटल स्किल्स, रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन या मेन ग्राउंड मेजरमेंट. एक्सप्लेन फुली डायग्राम ऑफ ग्राउंड in white page. After this, next front of you, dimensions of grounds. After this, rules and regulations. And last is main all national and international level tournaments in this game, and international and national levels players, famous players, for example athletics ya basketball ya cricket, for example any games. क्रिकेट गेम फेमस प्लेयर इज महेंद्र सिंह धोनी. ओके, या विराट कोहली, एनी वन. एथलेटिक प्लेयर इज मेन मिल्खा सिंह. ही इज द रिकॉर्डेड इन 100 मीटर रिकॉर्ड दिस वन, 400 मीटर रिकॉर्ड दिस वन. सो एक्सप्लेन ऑल रिकॉर्ड्स एंड टूर्नामेंट्स ओलंपिक लेवल या वर्ल्ड लेवल गेम्स, स्पेशली फॉर वर्ल्ड कप लेवल या एनी अदर्स डिफरेंट लेवल, इंटरनेशनल लेवल एंड नेशनल लेवल्स. ओके, दिस इज द फुली एक्सप्लेन फॉर रिकॉर्ड फाइल. सो ओनली दिस ईयर थ्री प्रैक्टिकल्स इन योर प्रैक्टिकल फाइल. मेन फर्स्ट प्रैक्टिकल इज फिटनेस टेस्ट एंड एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन फॉर ऑल आइटम्स. सेकेंड टेस्ट इज प्रोसीजर ऑफ आसन्स फॉर ईच लाइफ स्टाइल डिसीजेस. एंड थर्ड प्रैक्टिकल इज एनी वन गेम, बास्केटबॉल, फुटबॉल, खोखो, वॉलीबॉल, हैंडबॉल, हॉकी, क्रिकेट ऑल्सो. Okay, this is the main practical third. So explain all briefly in practical file. So any student doubt for any topic for this practical file, so anytime call me. This is my contact number. Okay, this is my contact number. So any student doubt for any practical file related, again I am saying, okay, I am waiting for your messages. So any student doubt for this topic, so send message just in my WhatsApp number, and chat box also is open today. Okay, so I am waiting for 1 minute. Any student doubt for this topic today, especially practical file related, so send messages. Okay, Harshdeep, dear, beta, I send you a video today, full lesson. Okay? So, any doubt for practical file later? So, send messages. So, no one send me messages. So I hope you understand this topic. So dear students, again I am saying last day we will discuss is yoga and lifestyle chapter. So especially yoga and lifestyle chapter is the main asana, prevention of asana, especially obesity related. Main yoga is the importance of yoga in our life and obesity related, yeah, diabetes related, asthma related, hypertension related. And this year, especially this chapter, back pain topic is cut off your syllabus. Again, I am saying, chapter number 3. Practical file also is the senior citizen is the cut for your syllabus in practical file. Okay, this is totally for 3 practicals. So explain all one by one in practical files. I hope you understand these topics and any student doubt for especially total marks is 30. For example, physical fitness test is 6 marks, games and sports skill is 7 marks, yoga practice is 7 marks, it means next viva is only 5 marks and record file is also 5 marks. So total is special for 30 marks, okay? This is 30 marks. Total 30 marks syllabus. This is practical file related. Okay, so thank you students. Any student, last day also our topic is completed and the reason is complete for third chapter. Any doubt for third chapter related yoga and lifestyle? This year more time is your studying. Syllabus is also is completed, revision also is second time started. So I hope you read properly at home, don't waste time. Okay. This is physical fitness test, game and sports skill, yoga practices, viva and record files. Only for five items. For practical file and P practical related. P practical full and practical file is main. Recorded file practical 1, 2 and 3. Practical 1 is fitness test and fixation for all items. Procedure of asanas for each lifestyle diseases and any one game of this one. So I hope you understand this topic. No one student sent me message. So I hope you clear for this topic. Okay students, thank you very much. I hope any doubt for student, so send message me after lesson also. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Thank you.